I was originally contacted by a former student of mine who works for the Geneva Lakes Conservancy and asked if I'd be interested in doing a water quality project for the lake to monitor and kind of examine what was going on.
Even these small of tributaries can have a massive effect on a lake the size of Lake Geneva. So we measure how wide the stream is, we measure how much velocity or how much flow of water is going down the stream.
So we would take this tube and we would dip it in the stream and slowly take our sample without disturbing the water and look through it and see how clear the water would be using the disc at the bottom.
We do the YSI meter, so we put that in the water that tests for dissolved oxygen, pH levels, any dissolved solids that are in the water, temperature.
This will all be combined into data sets.
The executive director really wanted to make sure that we had students on board that could go out and do the sampling and be part of the project.
And then we take those samples, the little bottles,
which we send to two different labs, one which tracks the E. coli, and then we also take another one to look at like the dissolved and suspended solids, and so they can help identify what exactly is going into the river.
I'm giving really specific kind of generalizations here.
And that's just something that had never occurred to me, like that it's all this big interconnected system.
We see these students taking what they've learned kind of theoretically and then applying that and going through the process of the collection.
Anybody can go out there and collect data. That's the easy part, really. You have machines, you have equipment, and they will all accurately collect your data. The hard part is interpreting your data, basically.
So it gives me experience that I can put on my resume and makes me look better when applying for a master's or applying for actual jobs, and I can say, I've done this, I know how to do these things.
So the reason why I chose environmental science is to inspire the younger generation to continue to provide clean water for the future.
This is something people are going to see, like this is something that's impacting them in a positive way, and like they're going to read like what I wrote. So that's pretty exciting, and yeah, it does make you feel like what you're doing matters.